Hi, everybody. It's Elizabeth from Strange Ago, and today we're going to talk about the first person to barrel down the Niagara Falls. Annie Edson Taylor was a school teacher and a dancing instructor. She was also a widow, her husband having died in America's Civil War. While Annie had inherited money, the money soon ran out, and she was left to figure out how to earn enough income to keep her in the comfortable lifestyle she was used to. That was when she hatched the plan to go over the Niagara Falls in a wooden barrel. On October 24, 1901, at the age of 63, Annie made her daring plunge. The barrel was a wooden pickle barrel. It was 5 feet high and 3 feet in diameter. Cushions were added to the inside of the barrel to soften the fall, and a leather harness was used to hold her in place. Once inside the barrel, Annie was towed into position and let loose. The barrel went over the Horseshoe Falls, and she was violently knocked around inside the barrel. But she made it through the ordeal. Roughly 20 minutes after she was sent over the edge, she emerged from the barrel. She was bruised and had a slight cut to her forehead, but she was alive. Immediately after the stunt, she took advantage of photo opportunities and speaking engagements, but the fame did not last for long. She soon found herself in need of an income, but said she would never again take the plunge over Niagara Falls. While Annie passed away penniless at the age of 82 at the Niagara County Infirmary, she became forever known as the first person to go over the falls in a barrel and live to tell the tale.